Illinois checking in, cloth representative, shouting out Funky Cat Burglar. Be on the lookout for that Life and Times of L.E.D. Williams, you heard? Real hip hop gutter shit. Peace.
What's all this tale about the fandom? That's no tale.
One man dead, another missing. It's time we open this box.
You would have no such thing.
Give me the key.
In the meantime, I forbid you to set foot in the archives without my personal permission. Your inquiries don't interest me. And I forbid you to have anything to do with anything that pertains to the explosion at the Dayton Friendship.
We'll be right back.
accident, he was murdered. Those two marks on his neck might have been a snake bite. He didn't die of poisoning. That snake's venom had already been extracted.
Thank you. breath nervously to shock. We suggest that when you hear this sound, close your eyes and do not look at the screen again until it stops.
This is Abydos, the place where the souls of the ancient dead gather.
It's all set up. Nothing complicated about it. Come on.
Strange place. When we get there, nothing much to see. Just the landscape.
Oh, Professor, do you also make a hobby of collecting coffins?
Why, yes, in a manner of speaking. I find a coffin much more comfortable than a bed.
Thank you. mysterious place. You can't photograph it. It's like grabbing hold of the spirits. And yet, in their way, the ancient Egyptians always picked a special landscape.
I met a traveler from an antique land who said, two vast and trunkless legs of stone stand in the desert. Near them, on the sand, half sunk, a shattered visage lies, whose frown and wrinkled lip and sneer of cold command tell that its sculptor were those passions red which yet survive. Stanced are these lifeless things, the hand that mocked them and the heart. And on the pedestals, these words appear. My name is Ozymandias, King of Kings. Look on my works, ye mighty, and despair. Nothing aside remains.
Sorry, Professor, if we're intruding. Not at all, Dr. Foster. This is our evening for work.
Thank you. Well, there's no sense in wasting any time.
He's right. Dr. Frederick's waiting for you in the laboratory. If you'll just come with me.
Good.
Thank you. I know, I've already heard about it from Baldacci in Milan.
Baldacci, that scum. Where did he fit in?
He's interested in the deal just like you are.
I don't like this conversation.
We're talking about
finance,
and you have to give me. I don't want to even hear the name Baldacci.
That lawyer of DiMaggio should have been here by now.
See? Just talk of the devil, and he comes knocking at your door. Coffee, counselor?
I don't want a fucking thing.
Play strange tricks on us sometimes.
That seems like a logical explanation.
There's no question about it.